Yo, what is up everybody? I've Awesome here, back with another video. You're probably gonna hear this again when the actual video starts. But I wanna have this little intro at the start of this video to let y'all know that I'm actually having a second I've Awesome Games tournament. It's a lot to explain. I guess the biggest takeaway is I'm being a lot more strict on connections this time around. Make sure to go read the rules in the Discord. If you're not in the Discord, there's always a Discord link in my bio. I'd really love to see all y'all out here participating. It'd be very fun. It would be a very fun second tournament, especially now that I kind of got a little bit more of an idea what I am doing. It'd be a bit more relaxed. And yeah, hope you enjoy the video. I hope to see you in the next I've Awesome Games. Yo, what is up everybody? I've Awesome here, back with another video. And today we're playing Zamasu, DaBaby, and Base Goku against, what was this guy's name? I don't think I even got to read his name. Mouthwash, or Raku Ichigo. He's running a very interesting team. I mean, he has Broly on there, but excuse my finger popping. The intro's so silly. Ah, come on, you don't want to watch the intro? Alright. What? Hey. I'm blocking. What happened? What? It was a blue combo. What happened? What happened? Yo, I want to play. Yo, you gotta be kidding me, bro. What the hell just happened? I was blocking and it just, nothing, bro. Nothing was registered. Am I about to get mopped by Ginyu? Oh, you got this. I never go for optimal baby combos. I don't know why I don't, but I just don't. Looks like this is more of a baby video than a Zamasu video. Let's see what you got. Okay, yeah, I got a gun. I love this super. Alright, watch this. I had the right idea. Of course you would DP. It's cooler. Why wouldn't you? Cooler's got a big ass DP. Hey, these frames are not pretty. I went into this thinking that the connection would be decent, but I was wrong. I mean, it actually is decent. It's not bad. No DP. Ah, that would have been a good spark or reflect bait if he had connected. All right, now we're in the 3-on-1 territory. That's always fun. Oh. I knew it was coming. I was like, maybe if I hit him, it won't. These connections are very ugly. Going up to like, oh, that's cool. Dang, you really don't like base Goku, huh? That's kind of cool. This connection is atrocious. I'm sorry. You gonna body? He is! He's making a cannon! I was gonna one and done this guy, but since he's making a cannon, I mean, why not play it out, you know? Ooh, almost got me. Alright, let's do this. Never mind, let's not do this. Okay, I can do this. I can do this, right? Right, guys? Y'all believe in me? Spend all that cash. A literal pixel comeback, Ginyu. That'll be funny, huh? No down heavy on that? He's just reflecting. that's funny. I was gonna one and done him, but that was fun. I'll do another one. Alright, let's go. Let's let Zamasu not die this time. It's tough. I disobeyed my Zamasu principles in order to get in. Goku! Ginyu might be one of the characters that I learn next. Damn it. I swear, that's too much hit stun for me to jump out of that. That's cool, I'll take that. They got a kill. Oh, it did kill. Oh, that's fine, I need to get Zamasu out of there anyways. Okay, we're a lot more comfortable this game. And he's 23rd, Captain Ginyu. I actually teched that with Square. I'm so proud of myself. I'm so proud of myself. What kind of Oki you got? Bro, this connection just isn't it. Sucks because I can't just leave now if I win this one. Alright, go ahead, Zamasu. Do your thing. Do your thing, Zamasu. Oh, it's such a cool super. This is one of my favorite supers. I don't know why, but I love doing that. I love doing that so much. It's so, like, unoptimal, but it's so fun to just get a ton of damage off of everything because I always have the meter for it. Nice try, bro. Ah, he caught me on the startup. Am I dead here? Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Yeah, that's a dead Zamasu. And he has Broly, so I wouldn't put a 3-on-1 past him. His connection still isn't it, by the way. Let's put him down in the corner. Damn it. You got rejumps? No. You don't got rejumps. You got this level 3 pressure though, right? You got those? I'm just gonna reflect. I shouldn't have reflected. That was completely my fault. Get off of me. Okay, that's gonna be some nice damage. Give me some nice damage in my pocket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, base Goku, do your thing. Let's go! That was really awkward, but we did it. Okay, that's us taking game 2. Let's see if we can win the set. The connection's kind of spotty here and there, but you know, it's not gonna hurt. It's not gonna hurt that bad if I play the rest of the set. Why, bro? Cut out all your assists right away. Okay. Stay away from me. I've been taking Dragon Rushes like a beast! I swear I blocked up. Ah, he caught me trying to jump. I was like, okay, cool. The thing messed up. It's going the other way. Let me just jump real quick. I'm dead too, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Level 1 would definitely do it. Cooler is... Okay. I tried guard canceling. I don't know what I was doing. Damn it, man. Could have saved Zamasu. Damn it. I saw her coming, but I was like, maybe, just maybe. Okay, cool, we can't handle those. Monkey! Will this kill? I don't know if it'll kill, but it'll be pretty close to it. Ah, I love the super. I kind of do prefer the sketch, the other one, but I really like the sketch marks in this one. Oh my god, seeing the delay dials up to 10 frames. Okay, yeah, that was a clean down heavy, especially in this delay. I didn't expect him to have that in this delay. Alright, 3-on-1 time. Please calm down, delay. Chill out a bit. How do y'all play in these conditions, bro? What was the other guy crazy delay like this? Like, how y'all play like this? Y'all just be playing like this on a day-to-day basis? Why? Ooh, let's go! I'm gonna go for something. What? This should have worked. Oh, that's so tough. That's so tough. I think I'm dead here. No, I'm not. I'm hurt. Get off of me. Cool, I'll take that. Cool. Okay, okay. Ivan, you're an idiot! Okay, is what I would say if I didn't end up killing Ginyu. Yep, Ivan, you're an idiot. Yep. Please spark. Okay, I'll spark it all. I do appreciate that. Yes, yes, I am desperate, Cooler. How do you know? No! You down heavy the rock, how can? Yeah! He beat the raw Kaioken. I really should have played patient, but I don't know, man. I was getting laggy. I was just like, whatever. We'll finish up the set. I think that'll be it for this video, especially with the announcement at the beginning. I'd say that was pretty fun. The connection wasn't the prettiest, but hey, it is what it is. And until next time, it's been Ivostom. And remember, please, if you're interested in joining the tournament and you're not in the Discord, join the Discord. If you're in the Discord, make sure you read all the rules, everything going on. And it'll be fun, man. It's going to be a very fun experience for all of us.